This is going to be a nice little job. He's got his deck bracket to adjust the height of the deck. Looks to be broke. So there's a notch that it goes into back here. What I'm going to try to do is just take it off. I think there's a bolt in here. Take it off, take the whole thing out, strain it up, gouge out that crack or grind it down, and then weld it up. So stick around. I want to show you guys something that I've been using lately that I think a lot of you will like. So let me get that thing all taken apart. Let's bring it in the shop and we'll get going. C-clip, set that right there. Oh, maybe not. Now, what I'm hoping to happen is this comes out. Let's see how much I'm gonna have to take off to make this work for me. We want reverse. Keep all that together. This is adjustable, so this is the piece that goes into. See if we can just get this whole link out. Alright, so that goes there, that goes there. Just leave everything where it needs to be. Take this out. Alright, let's get this in the vise. What we need to do is... see that? It just twisted, broke. It actually is dark. It's darker, kind of rusty right here. So this has been cracked, I think, for a little bit, and then it was just barely holding on by that. So we'll break it off, we'll clean it up, tack it on, and go from there. Go. All right, she's gonna need to look a little something like that. We got a little prep to do. This probably is a very stressed out point when the mower is being used when you're lifting the deck up and stuff. So, all right, we just cut it off. It's definitely a high stress point, I'm assuming, for this. So, I will clean it all up. We're going to get a tack on it, and I also want to show you guys and talk to you guys about a new welding lens that I'm currently using, so let me do that. So as a lot of you know, I run typical Tiger hood, fiber metal flip-up hood with auto dim lenses, and I am working now with a company called Rod Shield. He makes really good lenses. He actually sent me one out to give it a test try, put it in, and it is very clear lens. It's a HD lens, so, And not much more to say about that. It's a really good lens and it's affordable. They are $65 on his website, but I'm happy to announce that if you use my promo code mcfweld, it'll save you 5%. So, do me a favor, go over to Rod Shield. He's got Instagram. He's got, let's see, on his business card, Instagram and Facebook. There you go, Rod Shield. But proud to be partnered up with them. They sent out a really nice lens. I like it. So they're nice enough to give me a promo code for my viewers, for you guys to save a little money. So go over, check them out. Really good lenses. Like I said, use the promo code. And you guys will get a really good lens. I believe he's running a buy two lens deal for $100. Still use the promo code. Like I said, they're normally 65 if you get one. He's doing that deal. So head on over to rodshield.com, check out his social medias, and you guys will not be disappointed. Now let's get to prepping this up and getting it back on the mower. All right, we're prepped up. I got that prepped. I have that prepped. I'm going to be tacking this on with the Everlast MIG welder. And I'll do a quick tack, a couple good tacks. It's always good practice to, if you have a piece like this, you're fabbing it up or you're fixing it, give it a tack, bring it back over to the machine, make sure everything fits before you weld it out, because the last thing you want to do is cut everything apart and do it again. Ask me how I know, because I've done it. So let's get it tacked. Now that we've got some tacks on it, let's go bring it back and see how it fits. Getting this thing together might be a little bit of a trick, but that has to go back. A lot of moving parts here. I don't really work on lawnmowers per se, but you know, if you got the basics. I just found out that this piece can come off, so that's nice. Okay, so that just makes life a little easier. That'll work. So let's take all this off and we'll just weld it out. I'm a little groggy today. I went to a concert last night, Kenny Chesney concert, if anyone likes Kenny Chesney. So me, Dalton, his fiance, my fiance. So we'll just say that I'm feeling it a little today. So, but we gotta get this done. This is how I like to address things that are broken off of pieces. I will tack it and then I will
grind the crack away. I will grind about halfway through, I will weld, and then I'll come back on the bottom once I flip it, and then I will grind all that out to my weld that I just put down on the other side, and that way I know I have a good penetrating weld. So you can already see I kind of took some of my old weld off already, got it ground down to the old weld. You guys already know the drill. Bake it on there. Beautiful. Good. Let's let this thing cool down and we'll get it back on. But again, guys, I just want to tell you about my lens, rod shield. Great company, local guy from Texas. There you go. You can't really tell, but very clear. Very, very clear. There's the specs. I run a shade 10. He has 9, 10, 11, I believe. There it is. So if you guys are interested in getting some 2x4 lenses and you want a really good lens, check out Rod Shield. Use that promo code. Save a couple bucks. Everything, you know, everything's expensive nowadays. And 5% is 5%. And, you know, it all goes a long way. But, yeah, MCF Weld is the promo code for that. All capitals. Go check it out. We're going to wrap this one up. And then go enjoy the rest of my Sunday. Here it is. Brackets all welded up. Everything's put back together. And this thing's ready to mow. We're kind of in a little bit of a drought this year in New Jersey, so he's a little slow and, you know, I'm probably not even going to mow my grass today. But, all right, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Kind of a, you know, short one, quick little job. Just a good example of what kind of little jobs you're going to get called for if you're doing this on the side or if you're just starting out. As most of you know, this is side work for me, so I don't own a business or nothing. I just have a few good customers that pretty much just say, hey, I got something for you to fix. So I say, bring it over. I don't even ask what it is anymore, and I get them taken care of, and that's it. I know the content's been lacking there. You know, the amount I'm posting, I've been working 6 days a week at my day job. 6-10s actually, 6-10-hour days, and with Sundays being my only day off, it's kind of hard to, you know, get some content thought of or do some stuff, and then I have the occasional job that comes through like this, so, you know, Sunday is kind of my only day right now during the week to get stuff done around my house. I've been working on my house, and bear with me. Hopefully, I can start getting you guys a little more towards the end of the summer once the job starts winding down. But thank you guys again. Subscribe, comment, like, do the whole nine. Check out Rod Shield if you guys are in the market for a 2x4 welding lens. Use that promo code. I really appreciate it. Really good lens. Good guy over there. And that's it, guys. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. I know I will. And we'll see you on the next video.